I think the Giants have found a way to speed up game. Double. So, right now, we have number 67 pinch hitting. Akoya Dixon, this is a get from San Mateo. And everywhere he's gone in the Dodger organization, this is his sixth year, he's had double-digit home runs, lots of power.
There's a shot into right center field, and that's a base hit. It rolls up Span's arm, but he recovers.
So for Dixon, he gets his first big league base hit, and he gets it against Madison Bumgarner and the Giants, the team he rooted for as a kid. This is not a hanger either. Backdoor breaking ball. Dixon just goes down and beats the location going the other way. Great swing.
When the Dodgers were in San Francisco, we inevitably ran into a number of people from San Francisco that had ties with Dixon, and they all said the same thing, greatest kid in the world.
Well, he's got himself a big league batting average.
Under that jersey, there's a Giants t-shirt, I'm telling you right now. There's a swing and a miss by Taylor.
That's what we're going with.
Kind of hard to do in a clubhouse. Maybe you just throw a lot of bleach into it where you just really can't read what it says.
It's got to be small print, number 5 font. But he's got it on. Anyway, nice moment, kid.
Get out into right center field. Span is gonna track it down, and that's gonna